Corporal St. John.
Sarge, good to see you. Hey, Weaver.
Oh, Corporal St. John. Come on in, man. Check out my home sweet home.
Yeah, what would you have done with the place?
Man, ain't this some shit? Wonder what they would have done with me if I failed.
Oh, Colder Cave, down that way.
Yeah, I heard about that. You know, she didn't take it any better than I did.
No, she did not. Do you need anything?
Nah, man, I'm good. Oh, wait, you know what? There is something you can get from me. You hear that?
Hear what?
That's right. Nothing. Colonel ain't exactly big on tunes, in case you hadn't heard. I think it's Mennonite or some shit.
No, it's dancing.
Wait, what's dancing?
Dude, Mennonites, they love music. They just have a problem with dancing. Forget it.
No shit. Yeah, whatever, dude. I don't care. I need an MP3 player. Earbuds. Anything. Sounds.
Are you kidding me?
Do I look like I'm kidding?
Okay.
Thank you.
Deacon, Corporal St. John. Good to see you, man.
Hey, Sergeant.
See you, Corporal St. John.
Deke, Corporal in command.
Sergeant, how's it going?
Ah, come on, man. Corporal St. John, I'll see you around, yeah?
Yeah, I can barely hear you though. You're breaking up.
This is damn cave. I was processing the guitar at all. Hey, I know where you can find an MP3 player.
Okay, yeah, where's that?
I was at a refugee camp at a community college when I got overrun.
Community college? The one east of here off Highway 97?
Yeah, that's the one. Fighting platypus or some shit. You know, anyway, when I bugged out, I left everything behind, including my tool. Oh shit, I gotta go. Radio me when you get there.
Sure, Weaver, whatever you say.
Sniper on the road, oh goddammit. O'Brien?
Come in, O'Brien, I know you're on this channel.
Drifter? I didn't think I'd ever hear from you again, the radio's been dead.
Yeah, I turned it off. Look, I need your help.
I'm listening.
My wife. The woman you helped me track down.
I remember.
I found her, O'Brien. She's alive.
That's incredible, the odds of her making it out.
No, look, I don't have time. Look, I found her, she's alive, and she's being held by the militia. The guys that you told me about.
I'm sorry.
Okay, look, I don't need your goddamn sympathy, I need your help. She's being held in a place I can't get to her. I need you to help me to break her out.
You know I can't do that. Wait a second. Okay, but there's something you have to do for us first.
You name it, I will do anything.
Keep your radio on this time. I'll be in touch.
Okay, O'Brien. O'Brien! Oh, damn it!
Oh, shit, what the hell happened here? Well, might be worth having a look around.
Drifter, are you there?
O'Brien! Okay, where the hell have you been?
Meet me at the coordinates I've just transmitted. O'Brien out.
O'Brien! O'Brien! Oh! Jesus, he's... Damn it.
St. John, this is Colonel Garrett. Report.
Yes, sir.
Corporal, good, yes. Another traitor was discovered in our midst. A spy working for the anarchists.
Anarchists, again.
Yes, you remember. He escaped before he could be apprehended. He was chased north, but our patrol lost him. I've marked the position he was last seen on your map. We need him alive, Corporal. We need to find out what he was doing here, how much he knows, and what his group wants.
Yes, sir. I'll do my best. Yes.
As do we all. As do we all. Dismissed.
Lost Lake, come back.
Yeah, Ricky, what's up?
Ricky?
Boozer, can you hear me? Deacon of Lost Lake camp, come back.
Just checking in to see what else Addie needed. She...
God damn it, Ricky, I don't know. Well, Iron Mike said...
Boozman, Ricky! Well, give him hell, Boozman. Give him hell.
I'll take that.
son of a bitch!
Weaver, I'm here.
Say, John, all right, man. I was housed in some kind of shit. It's like right in the middle.
Okay. Can you tell me anything else? I mean, come on, these all kind of look the same.
This is Captain Curry. Come in.
I'm here, Captain.
Colonel has asked to see you. You'll find him in his chambers inside the Ark.
His chambers?
If you go in from the main camp, past the first storage area, there's a passage off to the left.
Okay, any idea what he wants?
Something about a duty roster. Don't keep him waiting, Corporal.
No, sir.
Your name has been mentioned for an important project coming up. Keep your nose clean, and there might be a promotion in your future.
Yes, sir.
Curry out.
Important project. What project?
Weaver, I'm here.
Say, John. All right, man. Hey, I was housed in some kind of tent. It was like right in the middle of camp.
Okay. Can you tell me anything else? I mean, come on. These all kind of look the same.
Wait. Yeah. It was near a flagpole. A big one. They're flying the good old stars and stripes.
Oh, very patriotic. All right, well, I'll have a look. St. John out.
Oh, God damn it. Fuse blown.
Here they are. It's gotta be it. Can use this.
figures. How the hell am I gonna get through that?
It's gotta be down on that football field.
I smell it. It's gotta be getting close. Where is it? God damn it. That's gotta be close.
Finally.
Right.
help you.
Bounty. Finally. What's this? Okay. Can of fuel.
Need this? Scrap. Good. Done. Use this.
Perfect.
guess that worked.
Echo.
Ah!
Good night. Feels, yes. God damn it. Fuse blown. Oh, I smell a nest. Gotta be right here.
Mm-hmm.